disaster affected area. It's also the place where people are gathering to try to get out, those who have lost their homes in the disaster. Some of them have been waiting here for 3 or 4 days without food. High energy biscuits are being distributed as an emergency measure so that people and the children have something to eat.